Hey, my name is Devin Lambert, and I'm the ministry resident at the Orchard Northside.
Hey, I'm Bailey Lambert.
And this is our very first episode of Cooking with the Lamberts.
Today, I am doing the dangerous thing of handing over my kitchen to my husband. One of his favorite recipes that I make is creamy chicken stuffed peppers. And so today I'm going to show him how to make it for himself.
Let's do this. All right, Bailey, why don't you fill them in on what I will be cooking today?
So to start off our creamy chicken stuffed peppers, I have 8 ounces of cream cheese.
Got it.
And then we've shredded 2 cups of chicken.
By we, she means me, but that's okay.
We just reused some chicken that we had grilled last night, so.
Yes.
Little tip.
Saving money there. Okay, so I just poured this in.
Yep.
Phenomenal. Watch this. Have I washed my hands? Of course I have. We're in the middle of quarantine, people. Safety first. All right. All right, all the chicken's in.
Now mix it up.
Okay. But why don't you tell the viewers the first thing you fell in love with me about? Besides my good looks. That's wow. She is speechless. That's okay. I'm not going to take that as a jab. I'm just going to take that there's too much that she loves about me.
That's good. We can go ahead and add the next thing.
Okay.
So next, we're going to do 1/4 cup of salsa.
Alrighty.
You can use mild, hot, whatever you like.
Using the mild action there. Mild salsa. I like everything spicy, but with Bailey being pregnant, it's just not a good mix. So mild is the way to go. I'll just get it on the top.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm. Mild.
Gross sound.
I'm gonna go ahead and add in the rest.
Sure. Yeah. You are the teacher.
Okay. This is a cup of shredded cheese.
Okay.
You just use cheddar, but you can use Colby Jack or Pepper Jack or anything you have that's gone.
Spoiler alert, I stir some more.
You can, or we can go ahead and add in the spices if you want to.
That's good. Alright.
So it is 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 2 teaspoons of cumin.
Cumin. I just love saying that word.
Okay. 4 of those.
All right. Does this come off? The top come off? No? I have cooked before, y'all, I promise. I just have never dealt with cumin before. I'm just gonna try to say cumin as many times as I can. Man, that cumin smells good. Let me grab the cumin again. Another thing of cumin here. We just put this last thing of cumin in.
And then 1 of salt.
I was in a class in high school. I'm pretty sure my teacher said never pour your ingredients over your food. Is that true?
Yeah. Pouring a lot extra.
Right, that's why I didn't go all the way because I knew it was gonna happen. Now can I stir?
Yes.
Cooking is a breeze, all you do is stir. So how do you know when it's like all good?
When it's all mixed up.
Wow. Just when it's all mixed up, y'all.
Keep it in the bowl.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry. Should I put this back in there or is that unsanitary?
No, let's throw it away.
Good. I would have never done that anyway.
Okay, I think you got it mixed up.
Alright. She's talking to me like I'm a 3-year-old.
Now we will stuff the peppers.
Alright. Let's stuff them peppers. 3 beautiful peppers here. Alright.
So, to start off with, we first put olive oil on the peppers and then season them with salt, pepper, garlic salt, and onion powder and cooked them in the oven at 350 for about 20 minutes just to soften them up.
So, I just put it, just fill it to the rim?
Yep.
Bailey, are you enjoying quarantine?
It's great.
Here's a little pro tip for y'all. My mom taught me when we were doing biscuits. Don't be scared to use your fingers. Okay.
Or do. That's fine. Okay.
You're not. Is that unsanitary too? I wash my hands.
Now they're ready to be cooked. So they just go back into the oven for about 30 minutes at 350.
Phenomenal. There it is. 30 minutes later.
Okay.
Nice little shot. Y'all see what I made there? I did that all on my own. They only told me what to do.
Now I don't have to do it anymore.
Well, that is not true.
You can top them off with cilantro or more cheese. Sometimes we do cheese dip or sour cream. Just whatever you like.
I've thoroughly enjoyed this, Bailey, and I cannot wait for episode 2. Something y'all can do is if you've got recipes that you like to cook and I can try to learn, you can put them in the comments. We'll see if we can maybe try one of those out in a later episode. Thank y'all so much. Bye.
Bye.